Happening today, more than a million people are flooding San Francisco for the annual Pride Parade. It's the largest LGBT event in the nation, and it started on Friday. The highlight of the weekend, of course, is today's parade, featuring TV talk show host Ross Matthews as the Grand Marshal. Ride-sharing giant Uber is also giving away free rides to couples who want to get married today. The parade kicks off at 10:30.